in the Forgotten Land. Last time, we left off in the desert after King Dedede captured Elflin, and I have a plushie of him. And like three or two episodes ago, we finished the Mennonite tournament and then finished the Mennonite tournament and got Mennonite sword Kirby. And so yeah, that was the three episode recap. So yeah. So hopefully we get to stop him in the desert or something. Okay. So yeah, let's go. Oh, sorry. I've been playing Undertale, so I keep thinking to move with like the buttons instead of the Joy-Con because of auto drift, but then the buttons don't work. Staff side. All of them all. This place. Here, let me eat that guy. It's just like the dark side of all of them all. It'd be interesting if we had like another, like, I don't know, like Sand Gremlin their boss. There's the music.
I feel like my controller is not working.
Maybe you fix it. What's happening?
I'm having a hard time. Okay, now it's working. Okay,
working. Callie played on it not too long ago. No, Caroline did too.
I see.
I was showing her. I'll be back, so I guess. So this is like the haunted version of Alabama Mall. Take it up there. If I... Oh! Unexpected.
Oh, there's definitely something up there, huh?
Yeah, I want to take a look around for a while. Yeah, there's something I were missing.
Can you eat anything?
I can't mouthful load anything. Wait a minute.
What do you think the plus and minus is on?
I know, right? It's leading to this rope. Can we pull the rope? Wait, hold on. I snuck up the rope. Strange. I feel like there's something we're missing. It's gonna take too long if we try to figure out what it is. What? Tastes three kinds of ice cream. I see. We gotta find one of the circles. Oh. Yes, miss, miss.
How'd you know how to do that?
Because that's what we did with the undertone. Your friend like talking more for once on these videos. it's a plus plus minus. What do they mean? I'm gonna die if I don't figure out what these mean soon enough. I can't stop that. I feel like one day like scrolling through the internet and like find something. Look, the plus plus minus means I'm gonna flip out. You gotta find a vending machine. Oh, there's a vending machine. Watch out! Here comes the spider. Bing. In fact, you can eat these soda cans. They do heal you. Technically, you just slapped the vending machine. I like this new feature. Andy's, how we get in there? Oh.
What?
I forgot where our gumballs. What do they mean? What do you mean? I'll find one out what you mean one day. Hear him crying out for his life. He's in this room somewhere. What the fuck is anything? Come on. called lavatory. You can do better than that. Oh, the same you guys away. Oh, no, he's back to sleep. No, that had something!
Okay.
Oh, yeah, we can blow the dirt off now. Surprising for us. Probably I'm going to play another side quest. What do we do for that? How do I face down? That's not big enough. You gotta find something very round that's not flat. Works. Pretty sure I'm small enough for that hole now, but definitely round and not flat. Or more pumps like that. I mean flat. Hey, it works. Yes. Oh, hi, you're here. Oh, nice, we got them all for once.
Nice.
First time we've ever. Just don't eat whatever that is. Wait, cheesecake. Mm-hmm. It's the final ice cream I ate. Actually didn't do too bad on that level.
Good job.
Defeat wild monsters. Oh, that's why there are so many kinder abilities. Eh. For those things, I need things. Lead right. Race car. Okay. Do we have the boss now? No, of course, there's always an area right before the wall. Let's have the wall be town to upgrade that camera ability. Take a year just to be surprised by a blueprint. You've seen a million before. It's your job to use them. Don't be surprised. Oh, I did not forget that. I forgot about that. I have plenty of stars. I mean, treasures. Actually, some that might be out if I've completed, like, around 1 through 5. Treasure Road. Skip. I think this is the final ability. Oh, frick!
Oh, my goodness.
Let's go test it out. I usually do this at the end of the video, but. Oh my god! It's not the best. Would you look at this?
Bonkers, I guess. I'll test this out on the level. I'll let you see this. Where are its stats? Does a heck lot of damage, but it swings really slow. If I hold it down, it swings faster. I think of the Waldies as friends, but for like 90% of the past Kirby games, the Waldies have been a basic enemy, and it just would seem so messed up if the Waldies were another basic enemy in the next Kirby game. If there ever is one, there's like over 40 now. I think there's like over 100 Mario games, so it works. I hate the guy. His hammer isn't too good. Sorry about that, mate. Oh, mate. Hey, come on, mate. Oh, one drill. Just wheel it away. There's only wanted posters. Since one could mutant Pika Eevee's read? What did I even eat? This is terrifying. Oh no, not these guys. I wish if I had the lights on, show that I can't fly. Oh, and now he can see me. Picture him in my face. Ah! Oh, I missed a wall too. Whatever. I'm just trying to play. That's right. My friend was basically completed with this game. And he got it like 2 days ago. I'm assuming he hasn't been playing it as much as I just play normal games. And I've not been getting any waddles. By the way, how do we walk so slow but climb ladders so fast? Any ideas on that? Oh, so that's terrifying.
get you to teleport. Teleport, teleport, teleport. Oh. Could have been worse. I'm gonna have to get used to fighting this thing. Nice. Okay, that was pretty close.
That's fire.
Just fly. If I touch any of these things, I fall asleep, and then the thing I'm sleeping on will disintegrate, and I die. Okay, we did it. Nice. That is a secret room without falling. So, it's a side quest room. The room wasn't so secret, though. I'm on you again. Blue on you. Blue what? Yeah, watch out.
Oops.
We're both at dangerously low health. Well, that would be pretty bad if we had to fight a mini boss. No, I'm not sure. I never jinxed it. Yes, this thing! I haven't seen you since World 2! Thought I was done with you! I don't know if I like you or if I hate you. I'm not quite sure. Oh, no, these obstacles. That's annoying. Oh, frick. One last blow. Yeah, nice. Quite the interesting level. I didn't touch anybody to save someone. Just fly into their cage with a deadly plane that's not a plane. Okay, so next level should be the final level of this video. We should close out this video beating King You Know Who. Hopefully. And we don't have to like beat the whole game to get Elf one back or something. Wanted posters! Don't know why we want a collectible of that. This next area is going to be really interesting for some reason, and hopefully like the final 25 more of these. Nice. Yeah, that's not King Dedede. I don't think Dedede.
That did not look anything like King Dedede and looked something and looked more like something from a horror game. You cannot tell me that abomination looks like this old fat bird right here, can you? Yeah, no, you can't. You're not mentally ill. Anyways, Collector and the Sleepless Family. Sorry, no sleeping guys allowed. Okay, let's go. Yeah, see? Okay, John. We might say Velflin, but I'm not quite sure about putting the crap out of King Dedede. Should I get Chain Bomb? I think that's the only like decent weapon option I have here. Wow, someone really does not like me here. Off, I feel like that's a side quest. If we clear all onto the posters. I don't think that's really possible. Yeah, I don't think we can do that. That's a side quest. Is that okay. Hey, Elfland! That's not Elfland! Kirby, you're a gumball. You should know that's not Elfland. I've only done my two best shock faces first episode. Yeah, I don't think that's King Dedede. What is that? Sillydillo. Sillydillo. These bombs are meant to be homing. They're not homing. Oh! Oh, I meant to be doing their dodging shit. He's barely taking any damage, but his attacks are quite good. And this thing is terrifying. It's not silly. He's silly yellow. It's terrifying. What is that? That should be... Wanderer, not a desert. It shouldn't be anywhere, actually. Oh, frick. Dodge. So I'm just gonna slide. So that's pretty good dodging.
Oh,
yeah. Do not use What? You lose coins? Yeah. Oh, I could have upgraded the needle ability. Like they're all those homemade Kirby's like that question. So yeah.
Is there anything that we can untie?
there's so many annoying rogues I have no idea what to do with. I think so. Seems like four ideas. Yeah, this is a lot better. Look at his health. If you press the top buttons and press A at the same time, you'll slide, okay? That does barely any damage, but it can be used as a dodge or nothing. The dodging system is wonderful. For sure, in most games, you'd be getting out of those kind of things since your dodging system is spot on. Okay, just die! It's not that hard! He's dead! Die! Die, please! He doesn't look very dead. Are you sure you're dead? Oh, yep, you're dead. If you explode into a pile of dust, you're dead in this game. What's your life? Why would we get an ice blueprint for beating a abomination? That's fun. That's probably the hardest boss we've ever done. Okay. With the hammer though, that seems impossible. Now let's check out this new area. I feel like it's going to be something very Nintendo-ish since it's hopefully the last area. Anything? Oh, it's about time. Okay. Told you they're all Kirby. Let's check that out. We'll turn on crank, and it looks like we can get one of these guys as a collectible, but we didn't get to beat the crap out of him this episode, so that's sad. Okay. Please be that guy that I just threw. Okay. Oh, let's go check out Tilt and Roll Kirby. It's like this. Oh, that's a lot easier now. What? Okay, I'm gonna try that again since I know how it works now. It's like as if I was actually holding it. Like my controller, sorry, the board. I'll see how Gumball with stubby arms can do this though. Go check out the new area. I hope it's the last one, and if it is the last one, I know it's gonna be something very Nintendo-y. And let's say, like, what do you think it would be if it was like something very Nintendo-ish?
Super Mario?
Like an area of that.
A castle? Probably.
I see lava! Oh, of course it's very Nintendo-ish. It is! Okay, yeah, we'll close out. A lava level, of course it's right, Nintendo. This is probably the boss, then like, the second phase is gonna take up place up there or something. King Dedede is like the mastermind behind all this. I'm just gonna admit I did not expect it. Okay, so we're probably gonna close out the video here now that we know what that's all about. So, perfect place for our final level. But one disappointment that I did have, and hopefully we'll get to beat the time out of him later, is this guy. They didn't have him. Come on. We like beat the crap out of him last world. I mean, why can't we beat the crap out of him this world? Come on, Nintendo. You know you can do it. Bye.